Good morning, everyone. Good morning from another side. First thing first is to keep hydrating. I always drink water like maybe a day for 5 bottles this size. I'm here with another location. Guys can see because it's so obviously. And I wear a swimsuit. Okay, I'll show you. There you go. It's really pretty nice, 2 pieces. So the video today, I am going to get ready to swim, especially with a girl who has lots of dark and red spot like me. So they got the problem when they go swim and they like, and then the makeup is just come off. So today I'm gonna show you guys my trick and tips how to keep my makeup on your face even you swim. The most important thing about face is skin, not makeup on. So before you put on any makeup, just make sure your skin is hydrated enough or a little bit moisturized. First products, I will start it from Emperor N Hyaluron Shot. This one is a big ass toner. You see, bigger than my face. This one of my favorite. I use this like half the bottle now. Just with the cotton pad, put it on the face. Just slowly slide down your face. Make sure that you are padding on every area on your face because this is very important. Like get ready for your skin to apply another product. Another skincare that I picked up today. It's Plankton. Make my skin cooler, kind of. Something that is helpful, like after a long day that I went to somewhere else. You know, like the weather here is just so heat. So basically, my skin got destroyed all the time. So I need this to make sure that my skin actually got protected for some reason. I feel that because it's kind of like make my skin kind of stronger. For the next product is Keramide Shot and put in as well. This one is help for moisturizing and help for sensitive skin. So basically this is really good for my skin. I'm not using much of skincare when I about to go swim because at the end it will just come up. So I'm just kind of like make sure that my skin ready for foundation and base and stuff. Because as long as your skin is moisturizing enough, it means your skin will hold the makeup as long as they can as well. Okay, so now I think my skin is ready. So this is the skincare for this morning. Next step is also important. This one is Supergoop sunscreen. This one is also my favorite. I think I used like 0 times to a few videos currently. I think this one is truly protect the skin. Okay, so start with the foundation. I will start a cushion. This one is my favorite cushion ever. This is Q+ Let the Adventure Begin. I think this one is number 2 natural beige. It's actually so good quality, I want to say, and not that expensive but not that cheap, honestly. So I'm gonna apply this. Honestly, like we don't like to wear like heavy makeup when we go on the beach or vacation, you know what I mean? Like we work about makeup all the time, so basically I got to wear a lot of heavy makeup most of the time when I go out. So when I'm on vacation, I don't actually like to wear a lot of makeup. So maybe just start with some simple thing like this. Okay, this is the first layer of cushion. So the thing is, I am a person who have a lot of red spots. So basically, I'm gonna add more coverage on the like point on it. So I picked up a Luxation. This one is actually my favorite foundation. So I'm gonna drop it, just tiny drop like this. I'm using the same sponge, just like tap on the foundation and just tips on the area that you have sensitive pigment, red and dark and stuff. You know, you don't have to wear like your whole face foundation, just tips on it. But if you got like concealer, you can use this as well. I don't have any rule on it, but I just like this one. But this is my step for foundation. The next step is very important. This one is Stitchin. I changed to Duo Charm Compact Powder. I'm gonna set it on where I have a red spot. I'm not gonna like pop it out of my face so it looks cakey, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna tap like, oh, I got a red spot over here, so I'm gonna tap on it. Oh, I got a red spot over here, or I'm gonna tap on it. You see, it's actually a bit natural, like not that matte and not that glow or dewy. I like it. I like this texture. Next, I'm gonna use a brush. Just actually, I had a powder on it. Just tap or somewhere that you have an oily area. So the trick brush on is supposed to be creamy or matte, like stick on your cheeks, right? So I'm gonna mix 2 of them. It's foundation. And for your 2 lipstick, this one is Love Me Harder 2, number 3. And also this color is so dark, so I'm gonna like mix them together. Whoever have a red and dark spot like as much as I do, every time when they apply creamy texture or liquid texture after they apply foundation, the foundation will come off. It's a matte. So that is my tips, just mixing your brush cream or your liquid brush with the foundation, and then your makeup is not going to come off because it's helpful cover it to another level. Ta-da! This is my eyebrows for today. So another trick when you go on like a vacation with your boyfriend or someone you're dating, just making sure you've got an eyelash extensions, because it's really helped to make your face look fully finished when your makeup, because you guys can see like my eyelash is totally pretty, okay? So I don't need to put on like eyeshadow or mascara or fake eyelash because my eye is already pretty, okay? So I'm not going to wear an eyeshadow today because I think it's just like really perfect with this eyebrow. So I'm gonna go ahead to another step. So I think another step, it means the last step. So I'm gonna go ahead to my lips. My lips, I use the same color that I used for my brush. This is for you too, number 3, the same. I'm gonna apply it to the center of my lips, like this, and then use your finger or your blush to blend it. I like to add some gloss on it. So my favorite gloss right now is Essence Chai Chai Chai. The reason why I like this gloss because it's the clear gloss, no color, no shimmer. So I'm gonna tap a little bit this side of my lips like this, okay, and the top of my lips like this. Yes. Ooh. I forgot to remove the headband. Okay, so this is all the video. So this is my finished look. Woo! I hope you guys like this video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, and don't forget to click the ring bell as well, because it will notify you when I got the new video. And also don't forget to head in my Instagram, because I will post a lot of swimwear picture on that. So, hope to see you again next video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. และนี่คือเมคอัพหลังจากลงไปว่ายน้ำลิปกลอสยังอยู่เลยอะงงมากว่ายจริงนะคะว่าแบบดำผุดดำว่ายเลยนะไม่ค่อยหลุดตรงคางเพราะว่ามือไปถูนิดนึงนี่เห็นไหมคนตาปลอมช่วยได้เยอะเลยอะประมาณนี้นะคะสำหรับการแต่งหน้าไปเล่นน้ำของดิฉันจ้า